hand. It doesn't have any huge humps. It does have some contouring to it. So there's not, you know, a ton of different positions you can use on the rod, but when it's this short, you know, the wouldn't really expect you there to be a lot of different grip positions for you with this rod. As